Hello.
Okay. I love you.
Hi guys, sorry, I'm just finishing a phone call. All right, can you all hear me? Yeah, you can unmute yourselves real quick. We can talk for a second. And there you go. Can you all hear me? Can you all hear each other?
Yeah.
Hi, dancers. Did you guys get outside today? It's so nice out.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah.
So nice. Yeah. Did you guys do some schoolwork and stuff?
Are you?
You did?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you have a lot of schoolwork to do?
Yeah.
No.
Who said no?
Alana.
I get plenty of homework.
Well, aren't you lucky? Okay. We're just going to wait another minute or two to see if anybody else joins in because I have to accept everybody into my meeting, our meeting. Do you feel like you're at work now because you have like conference calls? Hi, Riley.
Hi.
On the wall. Stop.
What else did you guys, did anybody go outside with
play some toys?
Yeah.
I couldn't hear her.
What kind of stuff did you guys write outside with the chalk on your sidewalks?
Nothing.
Nothing? You guys just draw pictures?
Nope.
No? Did anybody paint their windows with some rainbows?
What the heck?
No? Anybody? Nobody painted their windows?
No.
No?
There's
some window paint.
Yeah.
Oh.
We did something.
Oh, we got another one. All right, we're going to wait another minute or two to see if anyone else joins. That way I don't have to keep checking on here.
I'm not going to do that.
Why not?
All right.
From the dance center.
What else? What else did you guys do today?
Homework, more homework.
Who was that, Mia?
Yep.
Lots of homework?
Knows how you just sit for that.
She can have her audio on right now because we're talking.
Okay. Sorry about that.
That's okay. What else did everybody else do? Erin, what did you do today?
I did schoolwork and then I went outside to play.
That's fun. Thanks, Lana. What are you making with that Play-Doh? Is that Play-Doh?
No, it's clay and it's already dried out. I made a seat with it.
Oh.
Not out else.
Let's see. We got some more people. Hi, Mackenzie.
Keep your head up.
Mackenzie, can you hear me? I don't know if she can hear me. Hi. Gonna wait another couple minutes. We got some more people coming home slowly. Lily, did you do anything today?
I did something.
Oh, no. She already asked us. She's asking a different person.
Okay. Did you say me? Yeah, I said Lily.
Oh, sorry. I took my dog to the park.
You did?
Yeah.
How many dogs do you have?
I just have one.
What kind of dog is it?
I have a golden retriever.
I took my dog for a walk today, too. It's really nice out. There's a lot of people outside. All right. Mackenzie, are you there? Hi, Mackenzie. Can you see? There you go. Now I can see you. Hi. Do you know how to, I can unmute you. How have you been? I haven't seen you in forever.
I'm doing good.
You're doing good. Cool. All right. I guess 5 minutes is enough time to wait. Okay. So we're just going to stretch and do some more technique. I have some more exercises for us to do today. We're not going to need any soup cans this time. Yeah, was anybody sore from that last week?
No.
A little bit?
No.
No, not really.
It was so light.
Okay. All right, so I am just going to mute you all real quick. Or you can mute yourselves, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to just do everybody. There we go. I got you all. Okay. Let's spread out and get started. Here we go.
Finally, I'm where I wanna be. I didn't think this life was gonna be for me. I love you, gave me to discover what's right here. But now I'm caught up in a dream, don't wanna leave. See, I ain't been one for wishing, not at all. When you least expect, it's creeping up on you. No confiding, no inviting to no rules. And now I'm content knowing that I'm here with you. Right here, you got me where you want me, now I'm right. Finally, I'm content. Oh, yes, I found that thing. Finally, I'm content. Oh, yes, I found that thing. Right here is where I stay, but I'm not complaining. But, yeah, you got me where you want me in the right place. You got me when you want me, now I'm right. Waiting for your call, now I'm right. You got me when you want me, now.
Roll it up, 5, 6, 7, 8 to the left, up, all the way down.
Turn down the lights, turn down the bed, turn down these voices inside my head. Lay down with me and tell me no lies. Just hold me closely, don't patronize. Don't patronize me, 'cause I can't make you love me if you don't. You can't make your heart feel something that it won't. And even the dark, these final hours, I will lay down my heart. I will feel the power, but you won't. No.
Good. Keep stretching. Won't. Hold it there. Keep stretching that arm over. And switch. We're just gonna switch the songs up.
When I look back to before we were together, there was no pressure, no pain, just pleasure. We were young, you took my breath and filled your lungs up. I held my tongue in.
Good. Feet together, arms up above your head. And stretch down all the way, touch your feet.
Be nice.
Good, plie back.
Be nice. Be nice. Be nice. I just wanna be happy. I don't wanna feel nasty. I'm trying to turn.
Good. All right. Before we go to the floor, we're going to work on some more cardio. We're going to, our arms are going to be in high first, and we're going to jump from passe to passe. So I'm in a little bit of a plie, yeah? So from here, I'm going to go passe, jump, passe. Yeah? And we're just going to keep our arms nice and strong right in front of you, and we're going to go jump, 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 jump. Yeah, I want to see you bring that toe to your knee. Yeah, so my passe is right where it should be, and when I jump, it switches. Yeah, so I don't want to see feet floating out here. I don't want to see any feet really low down here. I want it right next to your knee. Does that make sense? Thumbs up? Thumbs up? Yeah, let me see you guys try it a couple times. So back up. Let me see you guys go to your passe. Bring your right leg to passe. Good, high first arms. Raise your arms. Now jump and switch. Good, okay. And so we're just gonna do that over and over again. We're gonna do it 32 times. Yeah, 32 times is 4 8 counts. So I'm gonna count to 8 4 times, okay? All right, here we go.
Vibration around so I can feel fantastic. I'm talking to myself in the mirror.
Ready?
I'm telling me to cheer up. Everyone around got tears of a clown and it's so cold like Siberia. But I do not want negative energy. If you get what you give, give me positivity. Give it to me. Hey, be different. Just smile. I promise it'll change your life.
Good. Did you have a question, Lily? Hold on. What's your question? Hold on, can you unmute yourself? There you go.
Okay, can I get a drink?
Yeah, go grab some water. Does everybody need water real quick? Run and grab some water and put it right by you, not near your computer so it spills all over it. But bring some water so that you can have it right there. We good? I'm gonna wait for everyone to come back. You're just waiting. There's Mackenzie. Okay. Everybody has their waters. Yeah, all right. We're gonna stretch on the floor. So scooch back, open up to second position. And go ahead and reach forward. I want those tummies on the floor. Good, hold it there.
Little you my winning. It's like 25 the last of you bust out of prison. Something's in the air, something's in the air. It's like a feeling when you're just about to kill it. Take your last shot, you know you're gonna hit it. Something's in the air, something's in the air. Whoa. Something big, I feel it happening. Out of my control. Pushing, pulling, and it's grabbing me. Feel it in my bones like, oh, whoa. Win the medal, and you work so hard that you knew you wouldn't settle. Hands are in the air, hands are in the air. When they hear you, when you thought they wouldn't listen, it's like an anthem that the whole world's singing. Hands are in the air, hands are in the air. Whoa. Something big, I feel it happening, out of my control. Pushing, pulling, and it's grabbing me. Feel it in my bones like, oh, whoa. Shake. If we clap our hands, the walls will break. Yo, so loud, won't forget our names. Cause something big is happening. Take this spark and start a fire. Raise it up, we're feeling high. They can't tell us anything. Something big is happening. Something big, I feel it opening. Out of my control. Pushing, pulling, and it's grabbing me. Feel it in my bones like, oh, wow. Wow, something big is happening.
the same, no matter time or place. They don't understand that our skills are going to...
All right, I want you all to stretch that right split. Right split, right split. Good. Stretch forward if you can on that front leg.
As a shadow crosses mine, what it takes to form whole life.
And switch, other side. Left leg. We can skip center split today, right? No? Do you want to do it? Thumbs up or raise your hand if you want to do a center split. Just Mia? All right, Mia, you can, you can do the center. All right, I'm going to explain. You can do your center split too. Anaya, you can do your center split. Okay. Okay. Everybody do their center split. I'll count to 10. I'll count to 10 once I see everybody. Ready? And hold it up. Ready? Go. 10, 9, 8, 7. Riley, I hope you're doing it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come down. Okay, so we're going to do scissors. Did we do scissors in here last week? No? Okay, do we know what scissors are? Maybe Mia knows. Yeah, Mia knows what scissors are. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna lie down on our backs. Yeah, our feet are gonna go right above us. You're going to crunch up with your shoulder blades off the floor and your legs are gonna go one at a time. And you can't touch the floor with your legs. Keep them up. Yeah, these are called scissors. Boom, boom. Yeah, so it's kind of like we're doing crunches because I want you to get your shoulder blades off the floor, which are back here. Yeah, so you're using your tummy to kind of crunch up and then you're switching your legs and grabbing them. Does that make sense? Thumbs up. Yeah, okay, we're going to do 32. Yeah, that's 4 8 counts. If you can count on your own, yeah, but I'll count us in. So here we go, spread out. Watching you. 10 push-ups. Go, go, go. Keep going. Keep going. You got it. You got it. Keep going. You guys can do it. Mackenzie. I see you wimping out at me, girl. Was that 10? Yeah, are you sure?
Maybe. I actually finished 10 real ones.
You did 10 real ones? Good. Okay. Standing up. Did we do my turn exercise last week? Mia, you're good? We did our my turn exercise, right? Can you see me? I feel like you can't see my feet. There, okay. So, my turn exercise, we're gonna go over it, okay? It's gonna go, tendu out. 1, 2, plie, 3, 4, passe balance, 5, 6, 7, 8, hold 1, 2, 3, 4, releve 5, 6, 7, down on 8, yeah? Left side, 1, 2, plie, 3, 4, passe balance, 5, 6, 7, 8, hold 2, 3, 4, releve up, and plie. We're gonna repeat the right side. Yeah, repeat the left side, flat foot, then push up releve. Then we're gonna go straight to releve. 1, 2, 3, 4, releve 5, 6, 7, down on 8. Other side, 1, 2, 3, 4, releve, and down. We're gonna repeat right side, releve, and down. Repeat the left side, releve, and down. Yeah, then we're gonna skip the quarter turns and we're gonna do half turns. So we're gonna turn to the back, okay? Tendu, plie, turn to the back, and down. Tendu, plie, turn to the front, woo, and down. Left side, 1, 2, 3, 4, half turn to the back, and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, to the front, and down. Yeah, from here, we're gonna do a single pirouette. Now, my counting is gonna be a little different, so pay attention. It's gonna go, 1, 2, 3, 4, pirouette. 5, 6, 7, 8, plie, 1, 2, 3, 4, stretch, 5, 6, 7, 8. Left side, 1, 2, plie, 3, 4, turn, plie, and stretch, yeah? Then we're gonna do it again, 1, 2, plie, 3, 4. Everybody can give me a single. Mia, shoot for that double. Turn, plie, 2, 3, 4, stretch, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, pirouette. Plie, 1, 2, 3, 4, stretch, 5, 6, 7, 8. Thumbs up if it makes sense. Yeah, so everyone's giving me singles. Mia, I want you to push for that double, yeah? Okay. Here we go. Are we good? Does that make sense?
I'm doing double.
Who's doing a double?
She has it.
Riley? Can I see your double? Who else wants to try a double? Okay, hold on. Let me see. Hold on. Riley, shoot for your double. Let me see. First off, you got to turn the other way. That's an inside pirouette. Remember? Mia, show her an outside pirouette. Go outside. Your turn, Riley. Go towards. There you go. Mia, help her out there a little bit. All right. Alana. Erin, let me see your double. I'll get to you in a minute, Lily. That wasn't bad, but where's your arms? What are your arms supposed to do? Ready? Okay, now try it one more time. Tendu, plie, turn. All right, you can try a double as well, but you have to watch your arms. Hold on, Alana, I gotta get Lily. Lily, let me see a double. Wow, that was really good. Go, you can also give me the double. But let me see your fourth position one more time. So go to your prep. Tendu. Plie. Okay, now watch that your front knee doesn't wobble in. Watch me once. This is here, your knee's turning in. Yeah, you don't want that, so keep it out. Try it one more time. Tendu. Plie. And go. Much better. Yeah, I want you to give me a double as well. Okay, Alana, did you want to show me once? Hit that passet. All right, Alana, you're going to shoot for that single, okay? All right, is everybody good with the exercise? Yeah, so the first one's flat foot, and then we push up to releve. Then we push to releve right away. Then remember, we're doing half turns, and then our singles, and then another single or a double if I told you you can do it. Thumbs up? Okay, here we go. Back it up.
I wanna follow where she goes. I think about her and she knows it. I wanna let it take control. Cause every time that she gets closer, she pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. Stop and start confessing, confessing, yeah. Oh, I've been shaking, I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions, baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation, manipulate my decisions, baby, there's nothing holding me back. She says that she's never afraid. Just picture everybody naked. She really doesn't like to wait. Not really into hesitation. Pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. Maybe I should stop and start confessing. Confessing, yeah. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy.
How did we do?
Great.
What? Good?
Great. Right.
Whose audio is on? Nobody? Okay. All right. Let's do, can I see everybody all together? Can I see everybody do a single or double pirouette at the same time?
Okay.
Thank you. Let's do the right side. Ready? 5, 6. Uh-oh, hold on. Oh no, the Fitzgeralds are paused. All right, here we go. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Tendu. Plie. And turn. Good, Anaya, that was really, really good. Don't make sure that you're not scrunching your arms. You want to think about having a beach ball. Try it one more time. Same side. 5, 6, 7, 8. Tendu. Plie. Pirouette. Good, watch that we're staying in our releves. Yeah, a nice releve passe. Okay, here we go, moving on. We're gonna work on some batmas. Yeah, batmas. So, here, let me unmute you all. Actually, no, I'll unmute you if you can answer my question. I want you guys to think of one thing that you have to do in a batma, or, yeah, one thing that you should be doing in a batma.
Okay.
Wait, hold on. Mute yourself. Okay, raise your hand if you know. All right, Mia.
Keep your arms straight.
Keep your arms straight. Yep. Who else knows? Mackenzie.
Point your toes.
Point your toes. Yes. Who else knows? Anaya, hold on. Anaya, unmute yourself. All right.
Straight legs.
Straight legs. Good. Who else knows? Lily. Hold on. Did you unmute yourself?
Okay. So, like, when you're doing it, you can't, like, move anything. Like, you have to, like, stay, like, in the position.
That's very good. So nothing else on your body can move except for your leg, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Mia, what else?
Keeping your shoulders down.
Keep your shoulders down. Very good. All right. One more. Who else knows? Anybody? Who is that? Alana raising her hand? Alana, what else? What?
Everything straight.
Keep everything straight? Is that what you said?
Uh-huh.
All right, Erin, what else?
Point your toes.
Point your toes. I believe it was already said, but yes. Uh-huh. All very good points. All right, so now let's back up. Let's learn the combination real quick. You all know what you have to do, right? Our arms are going to stay out by our sides. You're going to ball change back on the right foot. And one, you're going to batma. Two, back down to tendu. You're going to ball change again. And three, batma. Four, tendu. Ball change. Up, tendu. Ball change. Up, tendu. Yeah? So you're going to do a ball change, batma, and go back to your tendu every single time. Does that make sense? Thumbs up if it makes sense. Okay, you're gonna do eight on the right, eight on the left. Yeah? Ball change, batma, down to your tendu. Yeah? Okay, here we go. Let's get some music going. Back up.
Cut my heart about one, two times. Don't need to question the reason I'm yours.
Here we go, ready?
I'm yours.
Five, six, seven, show.
I know the earth will lose a fight just to say smile. Cause you got no flaws, no flaws. I'm not trying to be your part-time lover. Sign me up for them full-time, I'm yours. I'm yours. So what a man gotta do? What a man gotta do? To be totally loved by you. What a man gotta say? What a man gotta pray. Last good night and your first good day. You ain't trying to be wasting time on stupid people in cheap lines, I'm sure. I'm sure.
Good. That was eight on each side. Let me see everybody all together. Back up. Let's do the right side. We'll do two on the right, two on the left. I want to watch all of you. Yeah, here we go. Ready? Arms out to the side. Right leg first. Five, six, seven, go. Ball, change, batma. Good. One more. Ball, change, batma. Good. Remember, what's that supporting leg supposed to be? Straight. So make sure you're not bending it. Yeah, let's do the left side. Back up. Ready? Left side. Five, six, seven, go. Ball, change, batma. Again, ball, change, batma. Good. Watch those arms. I know your sister is next to you, Mia, but don't give me this arm. Yeah? Make sure it stays nice and straight. Cool. All right, let's work on shunnies. We did these last week, I think. You're gonna start over here. Tendu your right leg forward. We're gonna do two shunnies, spotting the wall. Yeah? One, two, three, four. You're gonna step to the front. Tendu your other leg.
And then you're changing your spot to go back the other way. Two chenilles. One, two, three, four. Step. Tendu. Yeah? Does that make sense? So you're starting off with your 1 foot forward. Did you step on your cat? Oh, that's funny. Did you step on your cat, Aaron? Yeah, that's okay. All right, so remember, two chenilles. Let me see everybody once. So back up. Go to tendu. Tendu that right foot forward. Ready? All together. Five, six, seven, two chenilles. Go. One, two, three, four. Step, tendu. Look the other way. And go. One, two, three, four. Step, tendu. Good, you guys are looking good. Remember, what? Come forward to the computer or your phone. What position are you supposed to be in during your chenilles? Who knows the answer? Mia.
Second.
Second, well, while you're in your chenilles? I don't know, I don't think that's right. What position are you supposed to be in, Anaya? What position?
First
position, that is correct. Yeah, so make sure you're in first position. Okay, what else do you have to do in your chenilles? Raise your hand. Alana, or not Alana, Erin. Sorry, didn't mean to.
So, make sure your shoulders are down and make sure your, arms are like holding a beach ball.
Holding a beach ball, yeah. Shoulders down, beach ball arms. Good. Mia, last one.
Are you straightening your legs?
Stretch your knees. Yes. So make sure we're in first position with really, really straight knees. Back up. Let me see everybody's position. So you should be first position, beach ball arms to the front, right? And let's go to a releve balance. Let me see everybody. Stretch those knees, releve, first position. Where's those arms? Good, Mackenzie. That looks really nice. Good, Anaya. That's good. Make sure we're not holding cheeseburgers. So I don't want to see your thumbs up. Tuck them. Good. Good. All right. Here we go. Let's try with music. Let's do our chenilles. Ready? Back up. We'll keep the same song because it looked like Lily liked it.
So I give $1 million just for you to grab me by the collar and knock on this door.
Here we go. Ready?
I'm not trying to be a part-time lover. Sign me up for that full-time. I'm yours.
Good. Other way. Go.
So what a man gotta do, what a man gotta do,
yeah,
anyway, to be totally locked up by you, what a man gotta say, what a man gotta pray, to be
locked. Do you guys know that song? No? You don't know it? Who knows it? Yeah, okay. Last thing, we're going to work on not toe-to-head jumps, but we're gonna work on something that will help us get to that. So you're gonna back up. You're gonna put your right foot forward. You wanna make sure your hips and your shoulders are facing the side. Yeah, so hips and shoulders are facing the side. Your arms are going to push back. So it's just like pushing into an arabesque, but you're gonna, exactly, Mia, good, Riley. You're gonna kick the back of your head. Boom, hit. Yeah, that was right. Make sure we're in releve and our bottom leg is straight. Yeah, step, hit. Let me see everybody try one. Let me see everybody go. And go. Good, Mackenzie. Good, Anaya. Good, Lily. All right, make sure you want to almost kick your head. So when you do it, put your head back a little bit. Yeah, don't keep it up. Yes, Mackenzie.
Can I go use the bathroom?
Cool. Can you wait 5 minutes? Because we're almost done. Okay, cool. All right, so you're gonna do 8 of these on the right, and then we're gonna turn and do the other leg. Yeah, 8 on the right, 8 on the left. Thumbs up if that makes sense. Cool, okay, here we go. Let me switch the song up. Here we go, ready?
Where you been? Where you been all my life? The way you look in my life. It's obvious that I want something from you. You know what I want to do. Every time it would bring me life. I could only imagine, only imagine what it would be like. All the time it would bring me life.
Oh, and Anaya says hi to Lily. Are you guys reading this on the side? Yeah. Oh, you guys are fun. Okay. You can unmute yourselves. Yay, we can all hear. Cool. Okay. Cool. That is all we're going to do for today because we're running out of time. This 45 minutes goes by so fast, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Like too fast, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know what time this will be next week, but I will see you guys again in the next class. Right? Oh, before you go, hold on. We're all gonna get in the screen so I can take a picture.
I do all get in the screen again.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a picture.
This is good.
All right, ready? You can be goofy or you can smile. Ready? 5, 6, 7, smile. Good face, Alana. All right. Thank you, guys, and I will see you next time, okay?
Bye.
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 Thanks, guys.
Bye. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you. Bye.
A big sip of your
baby. Okay.